Who would you want to play you in a HBO show about Evanescence?
Billie Eilish.
Not bad.
I was going to say Charlize Theron.
Ooh.
I was watching Aeon Flux last night and I was like, oh, she had the black hair. And
that's a movie I have not thought about in like 20 years.
Yeah, it was on last night.
Claire Danes, that's my choice. Yes. I had to think about it.